What's up, everyone? I'm back playing a new game that I just got, that being Minecraft for Wii U. Just because. And so, I'm just going to be showing off what I've already done, including my severed heads there. So yeah, just sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. I'm going to be playing my own music, by the way, so just fair warning ahead of time, I only listen to good music, so you can all go fuck yourselves if you have a problem with that. So yeah, this is my house, at least my first house for now anyway, in this village. I plan on creating other, like, strongholds, so to speak. I'm playing on a super flat world, by the way. It's nighttime currently, and apparently all the villagers love my house for some reason. I just want them to get the hell out of my house. So yeah, I got my bed there, nice window. That's a table. It's brilliant looking. Then we got the skull picture there. What are you looking at, bitch? Fuck out of there. Over here we have the fucking bathroom. I'm looking here. Get the fuck out of my way, asshole. And that's the bathroom. Yeah, really nice. Alright, anyway, enough of that. The fuck are you looking at? Get out of my way, you fuck. Fuck out of there, bitch. Okay. Alright. So yeah, you can't really see it well, but that's my house. It's nighttime. So yeah, this is built in just a regular village. And this is a little pond. There's a couple of those weird-ass fucking creepy squid things. Yeah, those things are fucking weird, man. These are black sheep. So yeah, this is the town. I replaced all the roads and made them look badass with this nice orange and black color scheme. Notice the wall is also striped orange and black. That's kind of the theme here, for the most part. There's that house that I revamped pretty nicely too, if I do say so myself. So yeah, this is gonna be boring as fuck. Alright. Wonder why citizens just keep a random pool of lava. Ah, whatever. They're a bunch of dumbasses. It's not very well lit in here. Need a fucking torch. There we go, that's a lot better. So that's pretty nice. There's a thing there, a fucking treasure chest. So yeah, I killed most of the villagers, so there's not a whole heck of a lot of villagers. Mostly because I went on a killing spree, just for the hell of it. Because I do things like that sometimes, so I just randomly go on killing sprees. It's fun. Perhaps a little too fun. But yeah, that's pretty much the village. And yeah, I was just mostly gonna work on sprucing some things up here. Not really gonna do anything too major yet. Yeah, that's my house. Kinda shrouded in darkness, but see it better during the day, obviously. Holy shit! Did they all die or something? Huh. Well, that's weird. Let's put another one in there. Those things are fucking creepy. I don't even like them. I don't know why I bother spawning in there. These things creep me the fuck out. I want to see how something looks for a sec here. Come on now. There you go. Oh shit, wrong thing. What the fuck? Probably messed something up there. Shit. There we go. Actually, I think I like the look of that better. Alright, now we can get a better look at my house. Since it's daytime, there's not really anything in back. But yeah, there's the front of the house. Little sign there that says Lord Multistep. Yeah, I'm mostly just going to be redecorating all the houses here. That's pretty much all I'm going to be doing. Pretty boring stuff. Gonna be adding doors where there should be doors, because there's a door hole, but there's no fucking door. What the fuck? Why is there no door? That's just shitty planning. What the fuck? Who puts a door hole but no door? What the fuck? Oh well. Hang on. Since I'm going to be redecorating the town, I got to get all the right parts. So yeah, let's get that in there. That. And then let's see. There we go. Damn it, wrong spot. There we go. So yeah, this is how I redecorate houses in this town. Shit. Well, I don't do it by doing that. Just a bunch of tedious work. Don't get me started on the wall. Take a look at the wall. That wall, here, to give you a better idea of scale. That fucking wall took me forever to freaking build. It took me at least... I don't know how long it took me. It took me way too fucking long, I'll say that much. But yeah. Alright, I'm just gonna drop down over here now. Alright, and somehow not die from that fall. Seems legit. Probably end up destroying the ladder. Whatever, I'll put it back later. Damn it. You're not supposed to go there. As you can see, I'm very good at this game. I totally know how to, like, do everything in this game, because I'm fucking amazing. Clearly. This is the best video that has ever been made, ever. And I'm totally not being sarcastic either. This is like the best fucking video ever. I'll have to remember to put that shit back too, when I destroy that area. Thank you. So eventually I'll get around to probably getting, or, you know, what the fuck's the word I'm looking for? Redecorating the entire town. But for right now, I'm just focusing on the easiest square houses. I think the white quartz is a good match with the orange and black motif of the town. What the fuck even is a motif? I don't even know what that word is. Why did I just use that word? I don't fucking know. I think I'm on crack right now, but anyway. Yeah. I think the white as a replacement for the cobblestone matches the whole, or it looks good with the whole black and orange thing that I got going on here. It's pretty legit. Now I want to see here if I have any cool or any fencing that would look nice with it. I was thinking maybe that. Shit. I don't know. Not digging it too much. Probably just stick with the other normal fence. Yeah, probably just stick with oak fence, why not? There we go. Looks fine. Alright. Now I'm gonna replace the cobblestone. Wait, did I already replace? No, I did not. I forgot to replace the inside of this house. I had a feeling I forgot something. Shit, the door went. Bye-bye. Damn it. Oh well, I'm actually gonna need that for other houses, because apparently some houses don't have doors, even though they have door holes. The fuck? So at least now I have it in my quick select thing. There we go, that's good. It's gooder. Oh yeah, and that, because I need to rebuild that. There we go. Alright. That house is all good to go. So yeah, I'll probably show off some things next video. I don't plan on doing a whole heck of a lot of this. I might do a Monopoly game later. Because honestly, things have been really stressful lately, and I just want to chill with a nice, relaxing game of Monopoly. Because Monopoly is fucking amazing. There we go. Oh, and check this out. It's called a fucking door. Dumbasses. Villagers can't even build houses with doors in the door hole. What a bunch of dumbasses. Yeah, I think I like that. I think it works. Yeah, that's pretty good. Pretty good stuff. I'm gonna pass on that one for now. So yeah, this is basically what I'm going to be doing. This is going to be, wow, really boring, but, you know, whatever. That's how Minecraft is sometimes. It's just kind of like something, you know, to do, you know? It's something mindless, you know? Just go on here and just do this shit. It can be nice and relaxing sometimes, you know? I can fucking speak words, but yeah, sometimes, you know. It's just the kind of mindless thing that you need sometimes, just to take your mind off things and just relax. And that's all that I'm doing tonight, is just relaxing. Because, yeah, shit's been really stressful lately. Not to mention, I wish that certain people would just move out of my house already. Well, not my house, but you know what I mean. But yeah, this is pretty much what I'm doing right now. I'm gonna be doing some more stuff later, obviously. I don't know if I'm gonna construct any brand new buildings today, because I'm not very good at it. But yeah. But yeah, I like the whole, orange, black, and white thing that I got going on. I think it looks good. It's a good way to design the town, I feel like. Or village, as I like to call it. And right now I'm just improving upon other, you know, others' creations, so to speak. But, yeah, I mean, hopefully eventually I'll get better at designing things and I can actually design buildings that are cool, but don't count on it because I'm not a very good designer, especially in this game. I'm not very good at building things. But yeah, I like the way these are turning out with, the orange, black, white. It's a good color scheme. Alright, let's open that door. Alright, now let's put up a better door. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, this town's starting to look pretty cool. I mean, I've only done the square houses so far, but yeah. So, next time around, I will show you what I have constructed outside of the walls of this village, which you do not know the name of yet, but I will tell you next time. So anyway, that'll be it for this one. Peace out.